Hey guys, it's Jackson Baker today for another video, and today I'm going to show you how to solve a two-way function. So, this cube you only have corner. So, now I'm just going to, now, see, when you get the white side, it's exactly the same as the 3x3. Not, you've got to do the corners. Not much to it. I'm making it look like a lot, but I'm really not trying to make this look like a lot. So, got the blue side. This is going to be our blue side. Now, this is going to be our orange side. So this is our orange side. Done. Right there. So, now this will be our green side. And now we have to complete our red side with the other corner. So, we have it like this. We're going to turn it down. There. Now you have all the first layer completed. The white side too. So, now for the yellow side. So, most of this is like the 3x3. So, I have red facing me, so I'm going to move R, U, R prime, U, R, U, 2, R prime. Now I have it facing to my right, with one of these facing me, and one of them facing back. So, I'll do that move again, R, U, R prime, U, R, U, 2, R prime. There. So now, I have it, so I've turned this so it's facing, so there are two facing up and two facing to the right. Then I do this algorithm. R, U2, R prime, U prime, R, U, R prime. Then I do L prime, U2, L, U, L prime, U, L. And there, that's the L side solve. If you don't have a side solve like I have, you will do this move twice. R, R prime, F, R prime, B, B, R, F, R prime, B, B, R, R, and then U. And there. That is how to solve a 2x2 Rubik's Cube. The more you watch, if you want to, you can write down the algorithm as I say it. So, that'll be the end of this video. I've done 3x3, F2L, and a 2x2. This is the only way I know how to solve a 2x2. So, I will see you all next time.